Hello, everybody, and today I am in Hazleton, and we're getting some very bad storms. There's a tornado heading toward Hazleton, and you can literally see it back there. I'm Storm Chaser, and I'm heading over there right now. The sirens are going off here in Hazleton. I'm going to check the radar. Yeah. That chaser's going the right way. That would take us right into it. Anyway, this is the mirror, you guys. I think I'll take this other way, actually. Yeah, get you guys. I'm taking this other way. This better be a tornado warning.
The National Weather Service of Hazleton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Wapina County in north central Keesoda, Beltrami County in north central Keesoda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing 90 mile per hour with gusts and quarter sized hail was located near Hulvoy.
Okay, the storm's just rotating. Rotating. Bingo. A tornado down in Medina. That's too far though. I think maybe by the time I got there, it would be dead. But worth a shot. Alright, we're driving over there, you guys. Today in real life, it is really windy. Actually, in fact, our neighbors actually just lost their siding today. In real life. In real life, we're getting like a blizzard at our house. It's very windy. It's snowy. Oh my goodness, it's insane at our house. Our house is fine. I even wrote down in file. This one fits like two storm chasing cars. Alright, relax. The light is red, relax, dude. Dina might recycle, you're right. Let's head over there to Dina. Oh my goodness, that's a crazy chaser. This is the only affordable cool storm chasing vehicle. I spent Robux to get this thing, actually, to buy the money to get this thing. tornadoes don't go off the map. Well, actually, they do. Haha. Check our radar. I'm going the right way to a tornado that's red. It recycled in Medina. It recycled near Medina. This is insane, you guys. We are driving over there right now, though. Let's see, where has it moved? East of Medina. Wow, so it'll take me straight close to it if I go straight. Can't see you, my lights on, it's so dark. I think I might have just saw it. Yep, straight ahead. Hope I make it before it leaves the map. Oh, the lightning just revealed it. 8 miles per hour is my distance. Excuse me, ma'am. Meh. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm waiting for a tornado warning. I'm waiting. Let's see, actually, what is the radar? Straight ahead. God, if I keep going straight, I think I'll be sure. If I look that way, that's where the tornado is itself. Dang. For me. Close to it. Look at my wind speeds on my, monitor. It's like changing. What's the wind speed? Yep, it's leaving the map. There it went. If that was a storm chaser, finally, sunrise, so I can see. Come on, lights, keep up. I can't see anything. Okay, yes, I can actually. Overreacting.
farm. I don't remember passing that probably because it was so dark when I went over there. This area looks familiar. That's the one gas station. Phew, I'm finally almost back to Hazleton. That took forever. Come on the map from Hazleton to where I was chasing the storm. Seems like it looks closer on the map than it does getting from Hazleton to Hibbing. Hibbing to Hazleton from Hibbing looks farther than it did from Hazleton to where he was chasing the storm. But Hibbing from Hazleton is actually was felt faster than me going to Hazleton from. I can't talk today. It felt faster. Even though Hibbing's further, it actually felt faster. It actually felt faster to get to Hibbing when I usually go there. It feels faster to go to Hibbing than to go all the way back there. Even though all the way back there is closer. Probably because I'm way more interested in country roads. Where are the storms at? The storms are gone. Hazleton, Wadena County. Ooh, I'm heading home. Actually, maybe I'll just stop at Sears. Actually, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to park on this, but it's fine. So that I don't use up every parking spot in existence. Sub with tomatoes and steak. Finish order. Well, there's no storms around. Maybe I'll take care of one and maybe one customer at Siri Way. Or now, nobody's coming. Ah! What is that person doing? Actually, I used to have a car exactly like that, except it was pink. I hate pink. Okay, let's hop in my car and check the radar and stuff. Check the Google map. No. Nothing. Let's check out tornado tracks just for fun. Day one. Day one. Okay. Looks like there are two tornadoes on day one. Wait. Yeah, one went through here and then. One went through here. So tornado number one, which was that one, it was EFU. I wonder what that means. 5.82 miles, pretty far. No peak winds. Injury / death 0 out of 0. Wow, 1,391 feet is pretty wide. Okay, tornado 2, which was that one, was rated peak wind 76 miles per hour, EF0. And then the third tornado, that tornado was, no information. Okay, now let's day 2 tornado. Tornado 1. That's weird. Wonder where tornado 1 is. You guys saw it like this video. 2. Tornado 2. Where's tornado 2? I don't know. Holy crap! Oh, a new storm forming! Near Hibbing. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't take that long to get to Hibbing. New storm! I'm poor, really poor. Storm in Hibbing, yeah. Send out! Alright, you guys, I'm driving straight toward Hibbing right now. See this storm. What are you guys doing going that way? This way's faster, you guys. Now back there. Yep, they went the wrong way. They're probably going to turn around.
Ah, severe thunderstorm. Yeah, they're all coming this way. According to my calculations, a new tornado will be forming any minute. That weird, that cloud was sticking down. Here comes the rain. Beltron. It's a hook. A tornado should... It's... Yep, I knew it. Alright, thank you for watching, like and subscribe.